să fi portat ca un roller coaster. E ca o luptă. Am foarte, foarte multe emoții diferite. De exemplu, la cornere mi se pare foarte greu. Tot careul este aglomerat și fie adversar, fie jucător, orice atingere de la ei poate să vină gol.
In the beginning, they will criticize you. They'll judge you. They'll say you need more work-life balance. They'll say it's too risky. They'll say it can't be done. They'll say you can't see clearly. But they can't see your vision. They can't see your vision. They don't know your heart. They will never understand how much it means to you. Work hard and stay focused on that meaning. Stay focused on your mission. Believe in yourself and lead with integrity. In the end, they'll ask how you did it. And when they do, you'll be able to guide them to a higher level. You'll be the example of perseverance, the example of believing in yourself, the example of never losing sight of your vision, the example of blocking out all the noise and remaining dedicated to your dream, your purpose.
I always felt like I needed other people to believe in me. But it wasn't until I started believing in me that I started going places. When I started to back myself, other people started to back me. When I realized my worth, others saw my worth. Now I know I don't need others to do anything or achieve anything in my life. It's great to have support, but it's better to have belief in yourself. It's great to have support, but it's better to have mental strength.
Toți observă la mine prima oară cât sunt de curajos. Unii spun chiar kamikaze. De ce? Că ies unul la unul, sunt curajos, ies fără frică și scopul meu când ies unul la unul, atac, este să-i blochez atacul adversarului și să iau mingea.
It's great to have people in your corner, but it's better to be able to fight when life has you cornered. I am ready for any fight, any challenge life has in store, and I will always back myself.
If you don't believe in you, who's going to? If you don't back you, who's going to? And if you don't believe it's going to work out, guess what? It won't. If you even have a speck of doubt in your mind, it will hold you back from reaching your goals. It will hold you back from your true potential. It will hold you back from giving it your all. And because of that, you'll never know how great you could have been. You can develop that belief. You develop it by doing, by taking action. And yes, you will fail. But each time you get back up, you take one more step forward, and that step you take forward is another step in belief. Keep climbing and growing that belief until you reach the place where there's no doubt.
Only you know how far you will go in life, because only you know how much you are willing to give up in order to claim the prizes life has to offer. Life has those prizes waiting for you.
Unele faze sunt chiar identice, dar rezultatul e diferit.
You can be the champion of your own life. You will win in life when you back yourself, when you bet on yourself, when you go all in on your dream, when you stop holding back and go all out.
You must know at the very least that you are capable of anything. Others before you have done it. So logically, it is possible. You just have to believe, trust, have faith, and be willing to do whatever it takes to get there.
You have to back yourself. Nothing else will pay better. The only way to win big in life is to bet on yourself. If you're not willing to back you, no one will. Believe you are capable. Because guess what? You are. You are more than capable. You just need to back yourself and take consistent action.
find that spark you need and turn it into a flame.
Și bineînțeles că cel mai mult mă bucur când știu că apăr un penalty decisiv în semifinală și duce echipa în finală, sau cum s-a mai întâmplat să apăr un penalty la în finală și când la finală, la penaltiuri, este un fel ca bătălia portarilor. Și când câștigăm finala, nu contează la penaltiuri sau nu la penaltiuri, cel mai frumos este când ne adunăm toți la mijloc și facem hora.
Turn the flame into an inferno of passion and let that passion drive you to greatness. Listen, some successful people aren't that smart. They just believe in themselves. They back themselves and they are willing to work for what they want. You don't need the fancy college degree. You don't need the wealthy parents. You need belief. You can make up for lack of education with belief and hard work. Everything will fall into place. Trust it will. Trust yourself and it will.
Life has prizes waiting for you. You can be the champion of your own life. You will win in life when you back yourself, when you bet on yourself, when you go all in on your dream, when you stop holding back and go all out.